Oh, here she is. Let's take a walk around. Nearly tripped. Nice locker here. You'll notice that I've got a shorter well deck than usual. Still gives me about 32 inches, but chopping a little bit off here, well, off the length of it, and also off the stern, gives me a little bit more cabin space inside. Probably just under 2 feet. Might not sound a lot, but on a narrowboat, 2 feet, 24 inches can make all the difference. Got to be grit blasted and blacked yet, and there's a few finishing touches, but we should be in the field fitting it out in the next week or so. She's looking good. Definitely looking good.